Chief, Spartan Sarah Palmer in Infinity CIC. Commander Lasky's waiting for you on the Mammoth.
On our way.
Well, someone's overcompensating.
Papa Foxtrot 766 to Spartan Palmer. We're finally in the air.
Chief, unfortunately for us, we've got to manually bring down a couple of particle cannons before we can get to the command post.
Chief, Palmer again. The Mammoth's got jetpacks on board. If I were down there, I'd want one.
Shut down that gravity well so we can go home. Good hunting. Infinity out.
Okay, Gypsy, time to work for it. Let's shake some dirt.
Designator.
Target reloaded.
Chief, we're clear. Mini-Max at your disposal. Take out that particle cannon.
Target acquired.
Target suppressed. Nicely done, Chief.
Railgun reloading!
Infinity. First contact clear, but no joy on additional targets. Gypsy moving on to secondary battle position, but requesting evac for casualties.
I'm on it, Commander. Bomber out.
Target acquired.
Three power sources. Shut them down so the mammoth can move through.
Two for two. Finish them off.
in position. Whenever you're ready to proceed, Chief.
Won't last long out in the open like that. We'll have to find a way to keep the Covenant off them.
Dicey there for a minute. All hands form up on us.
Lasky, this is Infinity. Status.
Mammoth's in pretty bad shape, sir. She'll make it to the objective, as long as nobody starts throwing rocks at us.
Not a chance we can take. I'm sending teams out to pull some of their fire off you, so you can make it to the gravity well.
Roger that, sir. Gypsy, let's move.
Shadow Company, Castle Company, put some pressure on those other particle cannons.
Castle, reading 555. On station, ready to assist.
Shadow Actual to Infinity, encountering enemy air, significant EOF closer to the emplacements.
Okay, folks, terrain's too rough around these tributaries. Assault force, back on the Mammoth. Anyone not on board is getting left behind.
All right, sealing her up.
Mammoth is mobile.
They don't care about you! They replaced you!
Blast it!
It's okay.
How? How is this okay? How is putting you at risk because I can't hold it together okay? Chief, do you even understand what rampancy is?
Really?
We don't just shut down. Our cognitive processes begin dividing exponentially according to our total knowledge base. We literally think ourselves to death.
You know I won't let that happen.
And if it happens anyway?
Seven, Blasky.
Go, Commander.
We got significant blockage up ahead. I think this is about it for the Mammoth.
The command post for the particle cannons is through that trench.
Sir, I can move faster alone.
We'll see you back on Infinity, Commander.
Blasky out.
Thank you.
Cortana to Infinity. We're entering the Forerunner structure. Breaking up, but coordinates received, Infinity. Elevator should take us directly to the coordinates Infinity provided. Almost like those sentinels wanted us to get the particle cannons offline.
This could be a trap.
You say that like there's a second possibility? We've reached the coordinates. This looks like the place. The particle cannon network must use these arrays for targeting and guidance. It's an automated system, so it won't technically allow me to redirect the cannons to fire on one another. Cortana to Infinity. The guns should be offline. How's it look from up there? Infinity!
Cortana?
Something's in here.
Cortana! Cortana! Who are you?
I am what remains of the Forerunner, once known as the Librarian. My memories were retained to assist humanity on their path to the Mantle. Though sadly, that plan is now at risk. The Didact is leaving Requiem. Soon. You must not allow it.
Leaving?
He seeks this. The Composer. A device which will allow him to finally contain the greatest enemy ever faced by the Forerunners. You. Mankind spread into the stars with an unexpected, desperate violence. Entire systems fell before the Didact's warrior servants rose to halt the aggression. didact finally exhausted the humans after a millennia. His sentence was severe. We had no way of knowing that the Forerunners were not your only enemy. Humanity hadn't been expanding. They were running. Weakened from our conflict, we were no match for the parasite which pursued you. The Forerunners made plans for a final great journey. But the Didact refused to yield our mantle of responsibility. He would save all life in the galaxy, at a cost. In the Forerunner's quest for transcendence, the Composer had been intended to bridge the organic and digital realms. It would have made us immortal. But its results soured. The stored personalities fragmented, and our attempts to return them to biological states created only abominations. Such moral concerns faded from the Didact's attention. The Flood only assimilated living tissue. The Composer would provide the Didact his solution and his revenge.
The Prometheans. They're human.
They were only the beginning. You would have encrypted your entire race if we had not removed the Composer from his care and imprisoned him here. Reclaimer. When I indexed mankind for repopulation, I hid seeds from the Didact. Seeds which would lead to an eventuality. Your physical evolution, your combat skin, even your Ancilla Cortana. You are the culmination of a thousand lifetimes of planning.
Planning for what?
He has found us.
Even in death, her meddling continues.
Reclaimer, the gene song I placed within you contains many gifts, including an immunity to the Composer, but it must be unlocked.
How?
Relinquish your contact essence.
Your evolutionary journey must be accelerated.
Can I defeat the Didact without it?
No.
Then do it.
Prepare.
Back of the chamber.
Thank you. The humans' actions threaten the galaxy, yet we have treated them as the mantle required. Their punishment is just.
Justice is reducing their genetics in such short generations from a spacefaring race to... this?
They are closer now to the animals they behaved as.
If not for their encounter with the Flood, their gene plan could have surpassed our own. They could have someday held the mantle of responsibility.
The humans were not meant to protect others. The mantle of responsibility for all things is ours, and ours alone.
Yes, the mantle is ours. And we hold it so tight that even in death we shall hold it still.
Chief, what happened? Your bio readings are all over the map.
It's a long story, but I know what the Didact's after.
I know that part. The librarian filled me in when she snatched me from the system. But what I don't know is what she did to you.
What's our status?
We're taking a beating up here!
Does Infinity have a shot on the gravity well?
Negative! We'll never be able to get a target locked with all the air traffic you see!
Captain, what if we can spot the target for you with the laser designator?
Do it! Tank up! Find the chief coordinates for somewhere with line of sight!
Gravity well up there. at the gravity well.
Then paint that damn target so we can get out of here.
You heard him, Chief. Line up the shot.
Infinity cannot handle that kind of punishment. Not again.
This isn't about us or this ship anymore.
Sir, we've seen what the Didact is capable of. If we let him leave this world, humanity will be at risk.
Look, I understand what you think you saw.
Think?
With all due respect, sir, I know what I saw.
And with all due respect to you, soldier, I'm not willing to jeopardize my ship because of the hallucinations of an aging Spartan and his malfunctioning AI.
Sir, what if he's right?
Nav, as soon as we know we're airtight, I want a course laid into Carinae Station. Com, prepare a warning beacon.
I will not allow you to leave this planet!
Cortana.
I didn't mean to. I didn't mean to do that.
Commander Lasky. Pursuant to Article 55 of UNSC Regulation 12-14572, I'm ordering you to remove that AI's data chip and retire it for final dispensation.
I don't want to. You don't want me to.
Remove Please. The chip now, Commander.
Please.
Give me that chip.
The Didact has to be stopped. If you won't do that, I will.
I am ordering you to surrender that AI!
No, sir.
Lieutenant! Arrest that man!
Captain!
Arrest him!
Captain!
Get word to Earth that trouble is coming. Cortana and I will do what we can back here.
I can give you over 40,000 reasons why I know that sun isn't real. I know it because the emitter's Rayleigh effect is disproportionate to its suggested size. I know it because its stellar cycle is more symmetrical than that of an actual star. But for all that, I'll never actually know if it looks real. If it feels real. Before this is all over, promise me you'll figure out which one of us is the machine.
So what's your plan?
Infinity's tracked the Didact's vessel to a docking structure southeast of here. We'll jump ship as Infinity exits the roof.
You know, I was sent down here with orders to prevent you from leaving. In case you'd already gone, I took the precaution of ordering a Pelican, outfitted for full combat pursuit. I hope to God you're wrong about that Forerunner. Or whatever he is, Chief. But in the event you're not, and Chief, good luck. Both of you.
Come on, Chief. Take a girl for a ride.
The The Didact used this composer to create the Prometheans from ancient humans. If he wants to finish the job, he'll have to find it first. Our best bet to stop him is keep him firmly on Requiem. Let's hope Lasky didn't skimp on that pelican.